just let me die.
That's not the answer, Cletus. None of us are gonna find any answers here.
What's the matter, Peter? You look like you lost your last friend.
Hey, but I know for a fact you've still got at least one.
It's Uncle Ben. I miss him so much. I just feel lost without him. He raised me. I loved him. And he died because he was looking for me. I'm not sure how to live with that.
Let me ask you something, Pilgrim. Your Uncle Ben, he was one of the best people I ever knew. Everyone loved him. He had an amazing life, right? So, why do you want to make it all about how it ended? What counts isn't how he died, Peter. What matters is really the way he lived. I want you to make his life mean something. I want you to be the man he raised you to be. The man that he was so proud of when he saw what you were growing into.
He told you that?
All the time. Your uncle knew what a tough place the world could be. He knew that it needs heroes. And hey, take it from me. You are one of those heroes. So what do you say? Are you gonna go out there and prove it? I want you to do it for Uncle Ben, and for me.
Yeah. Yes, Dan. I will. I miss Uncle Ben. I'll always miss him. But I don't have to replace him, because he already gave me everything I needed. Now it's up to me to honor his memory by using what he gave me, in a way that'll make him proud.
Nuff said. Nuff said.
Oh, you can rely on me, Mr. Mayor. I consider it my honor to provide any help I can. What happened to young Osborne is tragic. But never fear. I'll continue to finance the task force myself. And, at the risk of seeming overconfident, I promise you, with the criminal organizations that plagued our city crushed, the crime rate will go down to a manageable level. Yeah. Goodbye. There you are. Come in, my friend. Come in. I couldn't have done this without you.
Chameleon. What happens now?
Now, the real work begins.